After that, I now put the front piece and back piece together, right sides facing each other, and then I pinned.